So our today's lesson, difference of two squares. Factorize the expression 4x squared minus 25y squared. This expression got only two terms. How I'm going to factorize this? First, I'm going to take the root of the first term, root 4x squared equal 2x, and minus root 25 equals 5, and root y to the power of 2 equals y. And this will be one of its factors. The same numbers, but with a different sign in the middle, will be the second factor. يبقى difference of two squares هو الانسر of multiplying 2x minus 5y in a bracket times 2x plus 5y. طب if I want to make it on the calculator, using the calculator, هعمل نفس اللي كنت بشتغل عليه mode 5 and choose number 3. So, solving equation EQN, and the middle term هيكون equal 0, يعني هدوس 4 equal and negative d25 هتخليها delete ال b ب 0, يبقى 0 equal بعدين negative 25 equal هيديني برضو ال factorization. Let's see this example. X squared minus 25 root the first x minus هتبقى 25 under the square root will be 5, يبقى x minus 5 ده ال first factor و x plus 5 هو ال second factor. In number 3, x to the power of 2, y to the power of 4 minus z to the power of 6. برضو 2 factors يعني 2 brackets, root ال x squared تبقى x, root ال y to the power of 4 هعمل ال power دي divided by 2 تبقى y to the power of 2 minus right minus. Divided أو root z to the power of 6 divided the power by 2 يبقى z to the power of 3. This is in the first factor. هكتب نفس ال terms هم يعني x y squared بس المرة دي plus z to the power of 3. In number 4, x to the power of 60 minus 1. Also I'm going to make two brackets. Divide the power, so x to the power of 30 root ال 1 هي 1 يبقى minus 1 in one factor, and x to the power of 30 plus 1 is the other factor. Number 5, 8x squared minus 50. In this example 8 has no square root, ولو اشتغلتها برضو على الكالكوليتر عمري أبدا ما هيطلع لي ال numbers بتاعي ال factorization. First I'm going to take the common factor of those two terms. هما الاثنين divisible by 2 يبقى 2 outside the bracket. 8 divided by 2 يبقى 4x squared minus 50 divided by 2 equals 25. Write the 2, then take root the first would be 2x minus 5 in a bracket, and the other bracket 2x plus 5. Example 6, 27x squared minus 12y squared. 27 and 12 has no square root. I'm going to look for a common factor. Both are divisible by 3. So 3 here outside the bracket and 27 divided by 3 equal 9x squared minus 12 divided by 3 equal 4y squared. Factorize, I'm going to write also the 3 as it is. 3x minus 2y in a bracket and the other bracket 3x plus 2y. What about the complete? The complete is very important. عشان هو اللي بيجي زيه في الإكزام. If x minus y equals 3 and x plus y equals 4, then x squared minus y squared. The format of x squared minus y squared ده هي دي ال lesson of difference of two squares. طب ازاي انا كنت باخد ال answer x squared minus y squared دي؟ If I multiplied the bracket اللي هو x minus y times x plus y, ال product بتاعه بيتجاب ازاي؟ First times first يبقى x squared. طيب ال middle term which is negative xy and here positive xy means will extremes هيبقوا 0, علشان كده ال difference of two squares بيطلع لي only two terms only, علشان كده ال answer بتاعتها x squared minus ال second times second اللي هي negative y squared. هو الجيفنز بتاعي ان x minus y equal 3 and x plus y equals 4 يبقى I'm going to multiply the two brackets by each other يعني 3 times 4 and the final answer equals 12. In number 2, if x squared minus y squared equals 20 and x plus y equals 4, find x minus y. X minus y دي هي ال required to get its answer. X squared minus y squared is difference between two squared. If I factorize this, it will be x minus y and another bracket x plus y. X minus y in a bracket and times x plus y equals 20. هعمل substitution. طب هو مديني هنا ان ال x plus y equals 4 يعني 4 times something equals 20. يبقى 4 times what؟ هنا بقى أنا عايز ال x minus y يبقى send the 4 by the divided 20 divided 4 يبقى x minus y اللي أنا طالبها equals 5. This example is very important.